And a pleasant good evening, everyone, and welcome back to another broadcast here on RioSportsLive.com. Joe Bowling with you, coming to you from Raymondville, Texas. It's a Tuesday night. It's district action as the Hidalgo Lady Pirates are in town to take on the Lady Bearcats in the first of what will be two broadcast games coming your way here from this gym. The crowd was here earlier and entertained by a JV game that was close until down the stretch when the Hidalgo Pirates came out with a 10-point victory. The girls' game will take place, and then we'll have the boys' action as well. We're live on Facebook here tonight. We tried to get through the YouTube. YouTube was giving us some fits, so we just switched gears, and we're live on our Facebook here on RioSportsLive.com. We're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll get you close to the opening tip-off. Both teams having the introduction of the players and the starters. We'll be back with the tip-off after this.
Truck Techs in Harlingen is your source for lifts, wheels, and tires. Talking trucks of any size, any model, and any year. Specializing in accessories with top-of-the-line products to bring that special look to your truck in a professional way. Lifts, wheels, and tires, with financing available too. Call today or stop by Truck Techs in Harlingen.
Life is good when you're in a custom home built by Camino Real Builders. Luxury living done right. Beautiful, spacious floor plans and unique touches you won't find anywhere else. Visit our website to see our model homes or bring your own ideas. Let us build your dream home. Back here on RioSportsLive.com, and as the continued pregame continues, the starters will be introduced for the Raymondville Lady Bearcats. Hidalgo owns a victory over this Bearcat team that happened in the first round of districts. We're already in the second round. Unbelievable when you think about just how fast this season is going along here. Seems like just yesterday we were doing some of the early pre-district tournaments. And now suddenly, here we are in the second round on the girls' side of district action. Hidalgo will be at home on Friday when they take on Gruya. Still have games against Rio Hondo and Port Isabel. And the Lady Bearcats here of Raymondville will be trying to knock off the team that's on top of the district play. Take a break and be back with the opening tip-off. This is RioSportsLive.com.
Ladies, does your man need to lose weight, gain muscle mass, or increase his stamina and endurance? Has he been procrastinating about going to the doctor? Is he having health issues like obesity, diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, or poor blood circulation? Alpha Men's Primary Care is the answer. Call today and learn how they can help your man increase his stamina and endurance. Start living a healthier lifestyle and feeling younger. Call Alpha Men's Primary Care today. A family practice for men, by men.
Children's Depot, the education station, is a Texas Rising Star 4-star facility, which is the highest rating in quality care. Open Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. Call today for pre-K 3 and pre-K 4 enrollment.
Fans, mark the day and make your plans to attend the Party on the Boulevard in Mercedes February 2nd. It's a festival featuring a beer garden, food trucks, two music stages, artisans, competitions, pet parade, and more. Family-friendly event. Admission is free. Check out the Facebook and the website at Party on the Boulevard. Saturday, February 2nd, along the boulevard at the Rio Grande Valley Livestock Showgrounds in Mercedes, Texas. Be there. It won't be a party without you.
A Piece of Cake by Ibadas in Harlingen is a sweet stop for cakes, cookies, and pastries. The best in town for specialty cakes made to order. Sweetbread, cookies, pies, or how about cupcakes? At A Piece of Cake by Ibadas, try a Texas-sized cinnamon roll, or how about some tamales? Wedding cakes, graduations, you dream it and they can make it. The best in town is A Piece of Cake by Ibadas in Harlingen.
you're looking for custom hats, shirts, or jackets, then you want Master Stitch. Custom embroidery and screen printing are what we do. Any logo or design, great quality at the right price. For shirts like this, it's Master Stitch. 2500 US 281 Edinburgh.
The bonds we create with our pets can be powerful. A man's best friend really isn't just about dogs, but about any animal companion that brings us joy and unconditional love. Losing a loved one is heart-wrenching, but losing a pet can be just as difficult. Unconditional love deserves unmatched service, which is why we offer pet services for those special pets that become a special part of the family. We serve all the members of your family.
We're saving you money at Mikasa Furniture. We're saving you money at Mikasa Furniture. Mattress set, living room, and more at Mikasa Furniture.
Forever Memories Antiques and Collectibles is your source for vintage, antique collectibles, vinyl records, and more. Located at 206 East Jackson in historic downtown Harlingen, it's Forever Memories Antiques and Collectibles. It's a step back in time with a soundtrack like none other. Open Monday through Saturday, filled with memories and more. Forever Memories is for you.
Back here on RioSportsLive.com, we are in Raymondville, Texas, and we are set for the opening tip-off of this one. The Hidalgo Lady Pirates in the dark uniforms. The Hidalgo team has run through district play thus far, and the Bearcats on their home court will try to solve the riddle of how to beat this team in district play. Bearcats watch as they'll control the opening tip. Work the ball in the paint. It's imperative they take care of this basketball and hit some shots early on. There's a shot that goes up and in. Brianna Soria with the first points of this game. It's Hidalgo basketball. Lady Pirates working it on the perimeter. That shot won't go. Rebound by the Raymondville Lady Bearcats. Again, taking care of the basketball is perhaps the biggest important factor for this Raymondville team out of the gate. If the shots start falling early on, well, that's even a bonus. Missed shot there, offensive rebound, and a chance for Taylor Vento to score at the free throw line. Vento got the offensive rebound. First free throw here is good. Taylor Vento's first point of this ball game. Quiet gym here in Raymondville. Next free throw won't go. That's out of bounds. It'll be Hidalgo ball. The officials are going to say that there was a lane violation. They're going to allow another free throw opportunity. Vento with another chance at the line. Gets that to go. Early success by the Bearcats. Now on defense, they'll watch as the Hidalgo Lady Pirates will work the ball on the inside. Work it back outside, off the dribble on the baseline. That pass is picked off. Stolen by Soria. Outlet pass in the front court to Zamora. Ileana Zamora attacks with the left hand, missed that shot. Rebound by the Hidalgo Lady Pirates. They'll fire a pass ahead to Barbie Gutierrez. Catches, lays it up and in. First points of the game for Hidalgo as Barbie Gutierrez makes the basket, and here comes pressure now by Hidalgo. And that's a 5-second call. They couldn't get the ball inbounds. That's what happens on the with the team like this Hidalgo squad. You get the success of a made basket, and something as easy as that can spark these big runs. Layup on the inside, that won't go, but a free throw opportunity coming up for Mel Salinas. Henry Claudia Garza asks, are we going live in the PI game? That should be live already on our face, on our YouTube channel right now as we speak. I'll verify that. Missed free throw there by Mel Salinas. Second one won't go, and a rebounding foul is going to allow Barbie Gutierrez a chance to score at the free throw line. Gutierrez slipped in there, got that offensive rebound. First one's good. Substitution checks in the game as Caitlin Brooks enters. Meanwhile, second free throw by Gutierrez won't go. The ball goes out of bounds. It's going to be Hidalgo basketball. So missed free throws, but opportunities for Hidalgo this trip down to still score points. They'll go inside and get an easy bucket that's up and in by Gutierrez. Barbie Gutierrez has 5 points in this game. There's a turnover, a near turnover as it's whistled out of bounds off of Hidalgo. It'll be Raymondville basketball. Against this pressure, they'll bring it across the midcourt stripe and then lose it on the backside of the press. Loose ball on the sideline. Whistle blows as bodies fall to the ground. And it will be Hidalgo basketball. Boys action coming up after this. That's an interesting matchup on the boys' side. This Hidalgo team has run the table thus far. Raymondville, though, is that team on the horizon. It's got everyone's attention. That shot's good by Gutierrez. And right now, Barbie Gutierrez has all 7 points scored by Hidalgo. Raymondville basketball out of bounds. Opportunity there on the press break. Gutierrez gets a hand on that. It stays here. Raymondville will still have to get it across the midcourt stripe. Soria spins a pass ahead to Hernandez. Back to Soria, but that's stolen. On the right side for the Pirates. That one goes off the glass, no good. Offensive rebound by Gutierrez. Out it goes for a Carbajal three, and that's perfect. Carol Carbajal drops in a three. Hidalgo now providing more pressure. Results in a layup, it won't go. Offensive rebound, that won't go either. Then the whistle and the jump ball is called. It'll be Raymondville basketball out of bounds. 3 minutes into the game, Bearcats will inbound the ball. Zamora puts it in play. Finds Soria. Good pass inside. This is Vento. Missed the shot, but Taylor Vento will get to the free throw line. Vento has 2 of her team's points here tonight. She and Brianna Soria have each scored. Vento gets that first one to go. Second one for Taylor Vento. That one won't go. And now go basketball. Here come the Lady Pirates. Carbajal. Espinoza now with it. Poked away. Recovers. Savannah Sanchez now on the dribble. Defended over there by Miranda Hernandez. Got the shot up and in off the glass. Carol Carbajal's first points of the game. Whistle blows at the midcourt stripe. Raymondville substituting in as Amber Thomas will check into the game. 8-point lead for the Lady Pirates. Bearcats Bearcats. Espinoza to throw it in. Threw it too far. That's a turnover, and here come the Lady Pirates. Outside Soria. Spin it over to Thomas. Here's Gutierrez. That's good. Barbie Gutierrez with another bucket, and she's got 10 points here in this first quarter of play. Whistle blows as the ball's tipped out of bounds. Double-digit lead for the Lady Pirates. Raymondville ball out of bounds. Soria brings it up. Sees a double team, gets past that, stays with the dribble on the right sideline, gets free for the jumper. Missed it, though. Offensive board on the weak side. Won't go. Vinto missed a point-blank shot. Ball out of bounds. Touch last by Hidalgo. Coming up, boys action right here. And also want to remind you some other games that are coming up. As we'll be all over the place on Friday. But before that, have a little soccer action to talk about on Thursday. Off the dribble, Vinto gets a shot away, but it won't go, and then a rebounding foul. She makes contact on Celio Garza, who secured that board. Soccer game's coming up, here you go. On Thursday, we'll be in Los Fresnos for soccer action, 10 o'clock in the morning. The Falcons take on Edinburgh Economides, followed by Edinburgh North and La Jolla Coyotes. And then Brownsville Veterans takes on Mack High. Three games on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Nine soccer games coming your way here on Rio Sports Live. Lady Pirates back on the inside. That shot will not go, but a free throw opportunity coming up for Barbie Gutierrez. Other basketball games going on tonight. Harlingen against Harlingen South. That's the Bird Bowl. That's on the air on our YouTube channel. Waiting to see what transpires on the PI game. That game should be on as well. Raymondville basketball. Soria off the dribble. Ends it off to Perales, gets a shot away, and that won't go. Rebound is off of the Lady Pirates. Check that off the Lady Bearcats, and it's Hidalgo ball. Carbajal to Sanchez. Sanchez to Gutierrez. Missed that one. Offensive rebound. Back out to Gutierrez. Hands it off to Sanchez for three, but that won't go. On the outlet pass, Raymondville has the ball, and this is Soria. Soria to the right side to Claudette Joe. Finds a trailer. That's Hillary Perales. Now the entry pass is taken away, and this is Barbie Gutierrez. Down the right side, steps through. Got it knocked out of her hands. Touched her last, out of bounds. Raymondville basketball out of bounds. Timeout on the floor. Raymondville trails by double figures. Back after this.
If you drive a truck, we're looking for you. Rollins Transportation is now hiring non-CDL drivers for FedEx ground delivery routes. You must be 21 years or older, have one plus year driving a 15-foot or larger box truck, have a clean background check, a clean driving record, and be able to provide a driving employment history. There are multiple open spots available. If you have what it takes to be part of our growing team, don't wait. Call, text, or email to apply today.
Back here on RealSportsLive.com, I just got information that at Port Isabel, they had some issues with their internet. They're working on getting that up and running. Lady Bearcats after the timeout. Misses shot, rebound by Hidalgo. Look at the outlet pass. Here's Gutierrez, right side, beat him down court and makes it. Gutierrez on her way to a monster night. She's got a dozen. Couple of minutes left here in the first quarter. Raymondville trying to break this press. This is Soria. Has some numbers. Two-on-one break. Pulls the trigger on that. Missed it. Gutierrez tips the rebound. That's Salinas that secures it. Outlet pass to Carbajal. Carbajal in the paint to Garza. Whistle blows. Stopping play with a minute 48 left here in the quarter. So Leo Garza to the free throw line. Looking for her first points of the game. First one's good. Leading scorer, Barbie Gutierrez, has 12 points. Behind her, Carol Carbajal has 5. Garza now with 1. 3 players have scored in this game for the Lady Pirates. Second one for Garza is a little short. Rebound for the Bearcats. Outlet pass tipped. That's touched last by Pam Espinosa. And so Raymondville will retain possession. Get it to Saria. She'll bring it up over the top of the trap this time to Espinosa. Got that shot away but missed it. Ball out of bounds. That's touched last by Raymondville's Hillary Perales. Substitution off the bench. Ilani Zamora checks in the game for Raymondville. Lady Pirate ball. Open look. Espinosa missed that one. Bearcats with the ball. Claudette Joe hands it off. This is Zamora. Clears out, runs the point. Guarded by Espinosa. Hands it off to Claudette Joe. Joe to Thomas. Thomas through the lane. Missed that one. Lady Pirates. Salil Garza. Outlet pass to Carbajal. Better pass. Right side. Layup. No good. Missed by Espinosa. And on the rebound, the whistle blows. And it'll be Raymondville basketball out of bounds. Bearcats in the backcourt. Joe has it. Overhead pass, caught by Thomas. Ball on the baseline, goes out of bounds. It'll be Raymondville basketball out of bounds. That's through the paint, picked up there by Perales. Joe has it. This is Thomas. Thomas with a big spin. Got in the paint. Missed the shot. Rebound. Lady Pirates on the fly. Outlet pass to Carbajal. Layup good. Carol Carbajal with another bucket. Lady Pirates now up 15. They'll get a steal. Carbajal finds Espinosa. Missed it. Got her own rebound. Hands it off this time to Garza. Put it up and in. So Leo Garza with a bucket. Whistle blows. 13 seconds left here in the quarter. Quick timeout. Back after this.
Our professional advisors at Employee Retirement Services have been providing financial and retirement planning for many years for employees of different employers.
To help fulfill your retirement needs, come experience the difference with us.
And let's plan your retirement together.
Call us at 956-440-8774 to schedule your appointment today.
Timeout was called by the Raymondville Lady Bearcats to discuss this press break. Down 17 points, they'll inbound the ball. That timeout was more so for the rest of this half than it was these final 13 seconds to draw up a play. Zamora gets it over in the corner. There's an open three, but that won't go. Pirates with the rebound, one quarter in the books. And Algo jumps out to a 17-point lead. Barbie Gutierrez has 12 points. We'll take a quick break and be back with the second quarter after this.
Chewy's Custom Sports in San Benito is right there for you when it comes to supporting your teams, schools, and organizations. a veteran-owned business dedicated to helping out regardless of the team or season. Let Chewy's design your hats or shirts with state-of-the-art embroidery. Let Chewy's design and print your shirts for the next big game. How about custom engraved top-of-the-line mugs, buttons, banners? Call Chewy's Custom Sports today.
Head to downtown Harlingen for great food, shopping, fitness, and fun. Welcome to Coletti's. Take a break for a quick lunch with handmade burgers, pastas, salads, sandwiches, and pizza. After a long day, have dinner with us where we have over 20 new menu items. Join us for Margarita Fridays and live music Fridays and Saturdays on the patio. Make any day memorable at Coletti's. Visit Coletti's.net. Downtown Harlingen, it's where you belong.
Back here, we start the second quarter. Hidalgo right back where they left off. Drains a three ball. And that's in by Audrey Aronia. Pirates with the comfortable lead now. And then a travel called against Raymondville. Jumper on the baseline. That's perfect. Made by Barbie Gutierrez. Two more for Gutierrez. She's got 14. Quick 5-0 run here by Hidalgo to start this second quarter of play. Before that inbound play, they've got a whistle. Substitution will check in the game for Raymondville as Anissa Orozco will check in the game, replacing Liana Zamora. Raymondville ball. Looking for Soria. That goes out of bounds. Quick dribble by the Lady Pirates. That's off the rim. No good. See if anybody jumps up to get that. Every once in a while, you'll have an official that'll actually shock some fans and jump up and get one of those off the rim. Nothing doing here tonight. And we'll resume play. Bearcats will inbound it, have length of the court to go. Orozco finds Soria. Beats him down court. Nice pass, but it's intercepted. In the passing lane, Savannah Sanchez with a steal. Pirates in the front end will throw it away. Garza had Audrey Aranio over there. The extra pass just out of her reach. Hidalgo basketball. They'll inbound it quickly. Now in the front court, that's a loose ball, but it's picked up for a moment, then a whistle and a jump ball. Possession arrow favors Hidalgo. Lady Pirates led 22-5 after a quarter. Left side, Lady Pirates. That one won't go on the rebound. Picked up there by Garza. Gutierrez flips it over. Those watching us on Facebook, we are live on YouTube, but the Harlingen game, that's boys' game first. The girls will be the second game tonight over in Harlingen. I think the crew's working out some issues on the internet side at Port Isabel. That shot goes. Hidalgo up by 20. Raymondville with the ball. That shot's blocked and controlled by Garza. Garza finds Trinity Jackson. Loose ball, though. As for Hidalgo, Taylor Vinto got in the mix. And on the possession change, it'll be Raymondville basketball. From the right side, that one won't go, but a free throw opportunity coming up for Brianna Soria. Two shots for Soria. She scored 2 points early in this game. The first 2 points of the game belong to her. First one good here from the line. She now joins Taylor Vinto in the scoring department, each with three for Raymondville. Barbie Gutierrez has a seat on the bench for Hidalgo. As she exits, she's got 14 points here in this game. Soria ready with the next free throw. Makes that. Hidalgo basketball. Espinoza. Good pass inside. That's deflected. On the rebound, the whistle blows. That'll be 3 seconds. Salinas got the rebound. Just had nowhere to go up with the ball. And the shot goes up and off the mark. No good. Rebound by Hidalgo. Lady Pirates. Nice pass inside. That one won't go. Missed by Espinoza. Raymondville had the ball. It's touched by the Bearcats, and it'll be Hidalgo ball. Inside. Shot rolls in. Mel Salinas on the bucket. That's a three, but it won't go. Rebound by Hidalgo, and quickly here comes Mel Salinas. Salinas, that's a tough pass, and off the hands of Carbajal. They'll track it down, though. Good job by Garza to get to that one. Running one-hander off the back of the rim won't go by Savannah Sanchez. Ball out of bounds off of Raymondville. First half action continues here. Bearcats with the ball. Soria brings it across. Foster dribble, finds Amber Thomas, gets it back to Soria. On a weave, hands it off. And now the whistle blows into paint. That's going to be against Hidalgo. Against Raymondville, so it'll be Hidalgo ball. And that's the seventh team foul against the Lady Bearcats. So Salio Garza will step to the free throw line here. Garza on the night. Has attempted two, made one. She's got 3 points in the game. Hey, First one won't go. On the 1-1, rebound by the Bearcats, and then as Zamora was dribbling out of there, Salinas got tangled up. And the possession change, if they call that a jump ball, which I believe they did, it will be Hidalgo basketball. Entry pass. Nice catch. Shot up and in by Mel Salinas. Salinas got his 4 points. Lead up to 22. Right through the wind it goes, and Amber Suarez never actually got a chance to see that ball clearly coming through. On the turnover, it's an Algo ball. Outside for a three. That one won't go, but the whistle blows. In the paint. And they're going to say that on the position for the rebound, Mel Salinas was fouled. So she'll go to the line. Stops play. 3 minutes left here in the first half. Salinas, 4 points. 0 for 2 at the line. First one good. Second one coming up. Salinas got them both. Made free throws. Here comes more pressure. Raymondville beats it this time. Gets it to Tomez. Tomez waits to set up the offense of the half court set. This is Soria. Soria guarded by Pam Espinoza. Tries to take her right side. Espinoza right there with her, step for step. Now near a 5 second call, but they'll get the ball out to Tomez. Tomez takes it in the paint, has that rejected out. Offensive rebound though, and a foul called. That's going to send Amber Tomez to the line. Salinas first sent that first shot out. But it landed right in the hands of Amber Tomez. Now Tomez will try to earn him from the free throw line. Looking for her first point of the game, gets it right there. Tomez, 1 of 2. Hidalgo basketball. Carbajal for three. That won't go. Got her own rebound. Sanchez from the free throw. That one won't go either. Raymondville basketball. Amber Suarez got the rebound. This is Soria. Right side to Tomez. Got that away and made it. Amber Tomez scores her 3rd point of the game. Two minutes left here in the half. Hidalgo basketball. Lady Pirates with a more patient set this trip down. Sanchez takes it off the dribble to Garza. Garza into a double team. That's stripped and taken away. Caitlin Brooks on the steal. Soria trying to finish with the left hand. Can't get it to go. Offensive rebound. That won't go. Pirates get the rebound, and then Vanessa Espinoza's fouled. So we'll walk the other way, and she'll shoot free throws. Our thanks to the Raymondville School District for assisting us with a spot to broadcast our game from. The school internet went down at Port Isabel. Not much the guys could do down there. That free throw won't go. Raymondville with the ball. Left side to Tomez. Outside to Soria. Tried to force it inside. Take it away. Lady Pirates. Fast pass ahead to Carbajal with a left hand. Can't finish. Rebound, though, for the Lady Pirates. The extra pass to Espinoza. Swing it. Carbajal three. Answer, no. Rebound by Raymondville. Nice board by Zamora. Has it taken away, though. Easy pass inside. Garza lays it in. Soli Garza with a bucket. Under a minute left here in the first half. That pass stolen. Here comes Carbajal. Missed the shot but got fouled. And Carol Carbajal will step to the free throw line for the Hidalgo Lady Pirates. When you're a streaming company, there's sometimes just little you can do. Carbajal misses the first. Mass substitutions in the game. Raymondville will bring in Anissa Orozco. Also checking in, Claudette Joe back in the game. Soria stays in the game. Taylor Vinto also in, as is Miranda Hernandez. Free throws up and in, made by Carbajal. Nice pass for the Bearcats. That one won't go, though. Lady Pirates with the ball. Espinoza gets it back. Two-man game. Now they go inside to Garza. Missed that shot, and she'll head to the line. Soli Garza back to the line for Hidalgo. Garza, 5 points in the first half, 1 of 3 at the free throw line. First one good. She'll make that too. Lady Pirates have outscored the Bearcats 18-9 here in the second quarter. This after opening up with a 17-point lead in the first quarter. That whistle stops play, and that will be the sixth team foul against Hidalgo. So 5 seconds left here in the half. Raymondville will get it in. This is Soria, and she will travel. Hidalgo has it. 4.3 seconds left here in the half. Lady Pirates will get it in to the midcourt stripe. Espinoza fires a pass down. Garza does not get the shot away. One half in the books. Raymondville trails Hidalgo. We'll be back after this.
Trevino's Restaurant in Edinburgh, now serving quality, fresh, delicious food. Treat your taste buds and enjoy the relaxing atmosphere. Join us from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. every day, Friday and Saturday, until midnight. Trevino's.
Looking to add that special look to your home? Then stop by Nip and Tuck Draperies in downtown Harlingen. With a wide assortment of draperies, blinds, bedspreads, and more, they specialize in creating exactly what you want. Quilting done right in the shop, in the workroom. Open Monday through Friday, or call today for free estimates at 956-428-4331. Visit us on Facebook or stop by 214 East Jackson. It's Nip and Tuck Draperies as you shop downtown Harlingen. Here on RioSportsLive.com, we are in Raymondville. And in this case, it's good to be in the gym. I know there's soccer games going on throughout the Rio Grande Valley. There's a soccer game going on outside here, just outside this facility. It's a rainy, cold, windy day out there. And we're tucked inside a nice, warm gymnasium for basketball doubleheader action. We do have soccer, though, for fans interested. As early as, well, how about Thursday? First of 3 days in which we'll have coverage. The first annual South Texas Football Showcase takes place Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. There's three different venues that are actually hosting games. Los Fresnos, Brownsville Rivera, and Brownsville Hanna. We do appreciate the fact that at Los Fresnos, we were able to secure internet at the Leo Aguilar Stadium. And so therefore, that's where we'll be stationed to bring you coverage. It's not necessarily a tournament. It's not a tournament. It's just a showcase allowing teams to get some games in against opponents that are, in this case, guaranteed to not be district foes. That was the entire setup for these teams. Los Fresnos gets it going Thursday morning, 10 o'clock, scheduled against Edinburgh Economides. And then at 12 o'clock, Edinburgh North takes on La Jolla. Brownsville Veterans will play Mack High at 3 o'clock. And then on Friday, Laredo United in town to take on San Benito. La Jolla will take on Brownsville Lopez, Juarez Lincoln. Then against Los Fresnos in the nightcap on Friday. And then on Saturday, Los Fresnos plays the early game against Brownsville Veterans. Brownsville Porter in town to take on Edinburgh Vela. And they'll wrap it up with Brownsville Pace taking on San Benito. So you'll get to see Porter. You'll get to see Pace, Brownsville Veterans, and Brownsville Lopez, four of the schools from the Brownsville area. San Benito and Los Fresnos representing District 32-6A. And then coming in from the Upper Valley, La Jolla, Edinburgh North, Edinburgh Vela, Mack High. And then coming from outside the valley, Laredo United. Again, there are three total venues that are showcasing the soccer talents. Those are our broadcast games coming your way here on RealSportsLive.com. I want to tell you about some additional basketball broadcasts as we've just about got Friday locked into where we're going. Right now we're at halftime. Hidalgo Lady Pirates already back out taking warm-ups. Meanwhile, Raymondville's boys to my left side out just kind of casually shooting around. All eyes are going to be on this Bearcat team when they take the court here tonight to see if they indeed have stepped up to the level of the contenders in this district play. They play a physical style of game, and then when you talk to coaching staff for the Hidalgo Pirates, they certainly have their attention as to just how they play. And this is no gimme game for Hidalgo, and they're not taking it lightly by any stretch. Hidalgo and Raymondville on the boys' side. It may be on our YouTube channel. I'm still trying to work the magic on that. Maybe here on Facebook, so just stay tuned on our social media. I'll post something on Facebook if we do go YouTube and get that working. We'll take a break. We'll be right back. We'll have the second half of this one. Hidalgo all over Raymondville. This is Real Sports Life. Fans, we want to take this time to thank Alamo Ironworks for helping sponsor this broadcast. Alamo Ironworks, for all your industrial steel needs, industrial supplies, steel products, and fabrications. Alamo Ironworks on the expressway in Edinburgh, Texas.
Stop today at 523 Express Printing, one block from UTRGV in Edinburgh. For copies, school, marketing, or fundraising materials, it's the place for printing needs. Business cards, labels, invitations, letters, signs, banners, and more. Call 523 Express Printing today. For your construction needs in the Rio Grande Valley, check out Hosanna Construction and Farr. Formerly known as Guzman Construction,
Hosanna Construction can design and build your home or take care of your home improvements. 802 East Expressway 83, Far Texas, Hosanna Construction, formerly known as Guzman Construction. Call now for free consultations at 956-435-0381. Hosanna Construction, committed to serving you.
I opened Alex Oral with the intention to give people in Broadville and those who visit us a very unique experience in the area of retail. We saw the need to give people a personal experience that only a boutique could provide. Here in Alex Oral, what we work for is searching for different pieces, textures we bring from India, from Mexico, trying to make this a different experience. The people to find treasures here in their own valley. It's a pleasure to welcome everybody and making them a part of our family. We invite you to discover Brownsville. You can't miss it.
Back here on RioSportsLive.com, we are still waiting for the arrival of the Lady Bearcats as they make their way out of the locker room. They'll make their way back on the floor. We're ticking down the final seconds before we resume play here. Of course, we'll have boys action immediately following this, and all indications are we're going to have that on our Facebook as just a tease. We'll have the YouTube channel showcasing that live. I want to remind you, our Roku channel is operational. Here's how you reach us on our Roku television. Download VTX1 on your streaming channels. Within VTX1, there are a couple of channels available. One of those is Rio Sports Live. And it's that easy. Our channel is right now rolling, and we'll have more live content on there. Right now we've got some pre-produced content. Third quarter gets underway. Hidalgo with a ball, working on the left-hand side, but misses shot. As a rebound rolls out of bounds, that'll be touched last by Hidalgo, so Raymondville ball. Now Hidalgo pressed efficiently in the first half. Enabled them to zoom out to the big lead. They'll now go to a half-court trap. Raymondville will work the ball on the offensive end. On the baseline, that one won't go, but a foul called. And so Hillary Perales will get to the free throw line for the Lady Bearcats. Our Roku channel showcasing some of our earlier broadcasts, also some content being provided now. And that is a 24-hour-a-day streaming channel that's live on Roku television. It's what we indicated we were going to build from the first day we started Rio Sports Live, and now with the channel operating, studio becomes more and more of a focus on the next step of where we're going. Outside for a three for the Lady Pirates. That one won't go. Missed by Carbajal. Bearcats with the ball. Saria lost control. Picks it up. Shot it. Too strong. Lady Pirates get the rebound. And I'll go looking for their first points here in this second half. Not a bad place to go there. Then the whistle blows and a travel. Gutierrez, who scored 14 points in the first half. Cutting through the lane, caught that pass, but it was a little behind her. Once a defender stepped in there, it was trying to rip the ball through the defender. In this case, got called for the steps. There's a trap and a jump ball that's called, and that will give Hidalgo the ball. Lady Pirates get it in. This is Savannah Sanchez over to Carbajal. Carbajal through the lane, running one-hander off the glass and in. Carol Carbajal with the bucket. We'll take a quick break as there's an injury on the floor. We'll be back after this.
If you just graduated high school, are looking to change careers, or to upgrade your job skills, Texas Southmost College is the place to start. With over 50 certificates and associate degrees to choose from, TSC has the career for you. At TSC, you get a quality education that's close to home. Earn a certificate or an associate degree and get the education you need for today and tomorrow's job market.
Wouldn't you like to be in demand?
Register now at Texas Southmost College in Brownsville.
For your construction needs in the Rio Grande Valley, check out Hosanna Construction in Farr. Formerly known as Guzman Construction, Hosanna Construction can design and build your home or take care of your home improvements. 802 East Expressway 83, Farr, Texas, Hosanna Construction. Formerly known as Guzman Construction. Call now for free consultations at 956-435-0381. Hosanna Construction, committed to serving you.
Economic Development Corporation supports our local economy. When you shop local, your money stays right here in the city of Edinburgh, creating jobs, paving streets, and keeping you safe. The Edinburgh EDC, reminding you to love the locals.
Before you have time to worry, we'll get you taken care of fast. Now you can get back to your day. Healthy smile.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Xavier. This is Sarge, and we're the owners of King Cuts Barbershop, and this is the King Cuts crew.
Welcome to King Cuts!
We specialize in all kinds of men's cuts and hair designs. Keep yourself groomed. We'll take care of the rest. King Cuts, where fresh cuts are served daily.
Back here on RioSportsLive.com, and after the injury timeout, Hidalgo going right back to work. Lady Pirates up with the ball in the paint. Gutierrez misses the shot, got her own rebound, missed that. Rebound by the Lady Pirates, out for a three. That's on the way, off the mark. Trying to get the rebound was Ilani Zamora. Raymondville with the ball. Nice pass into Vento. Turns, shot that, but missed it. Ball touched last by Hidalgo. It'll be Raymondville ball out of bounds. Whistle blows there. That'll be free throw opportunity coming up for the Bearcats as Zamora steps to the line. Zamora makes the first. Misses that. Hidalgo ball. Lady Pirates work the ball up into the offensive end. That three won't go. Quick pass ahead for the Bearcats. That one goes out of bounds. Chance that time for Miranda Hernandez. Each team has scored just 2 points here in this third quarter. Carbajal off the dribble. And that's off Gutierrez on a turnover. Here come the Bearcats. Left side layup up and in, made by Yelani Zamora. Zamora leads the team in scoring with 7. And I'll go right back at you. That's off the glass, no good. Rebound by Vinto. Outlet pass for the Bearcats. That ball poked away. Touch last by Savannah Sanchez. Out of bounds off Hidalgo. Raymondville scored early in this game. Right out of the gate in the first quarter. Jumped out with 5 quick points. And then were held scoreless for the final 5.5 minutes of that first quarter. Scored 9 points in the second quarter, while Hidalgo doubled them up 18-9. Here in this third, it's just 4-2. The Lady Bearcats have outscored Hidalgo. Good ball movement. Soria for 3, but that one misses its mark. Rebound tracked down by Espinoza. Here come the Lady Pirates. Sanchez in the corner for Carbajal. Off the dribble, got the shot up, no good. On the backside, Brooks gets the rebound to Soria. Soria has it stolen as Espinoza tips it ahead. Now they'll find Carbajal, right side, good. Carol Carbajal on the finish. Raymondville ball. Inside layup, good, made by Caitlin Brooks. For Brooks, her first points of the game. Pirates ball. Sanchez off the dribble between the circles. Hands it off to Gutierrez. Back to Gutierrez. Nice move in the paint. Lay it up and in. Barbie Gutierrez with 16 points in the game. Raymondville ball. Claudette Joe tracked that one down. Brooks back to Joe. Turns. Got it. Claudette Joe with a bucket. Her first points of the game. Quick pass ahead. Gutierrez beats him down. Easy spook. Gutierrez has 18. Lead is 26 for Hidalgo. Matches their halftime lead. Easy picking. Sanchez, the extra pass. The easy banker up and in. Espinoza on the finish. Timeout called. Once Raymondville turned up the scoring, they scored 8 points in the blink of an eye. They lead by plenty. Back after this.